My name is Dan Akers. I'm from the Ford Asset Program at SUNY Morrisville in Morrisville, New York. And I'd like to take you around and show you a little bit of the two labs that we have for the Ford Asset Program here. We'll start over in the freshman lab. The very first subject to do is called Asset 111, and we assume no level of competency. We start right with the basics, work our way up. And day one in lab, which is the first day of classes, they're lifting cars, they're working on cars already. The first year students, their second semester, will be working on a lot of engines, taking an engine apart, measuring everything, putting it back together, and then, you know, they go back on the stands and away till next time. We have the latest and greatest. We've got the, what they call the Coyote 5-liter engine. We've got the brand new 3-liter diesel engine that's going to show up in Rangers and the F-150s. And then a couple of the little 4-cylinder engines that are in things like the Escape and the Ford Fusions and things like that. So they're standard cars that have been around for a long time. That's our student work area. One of the things that is a requirement part of the Ford certifications is that you have to have web-based training that Ford provides. So we give the students an opportunity to do it here, but it is a required component of the certification in the program. So we'll walk through the student tool room. We've had some dealers that actually paid for students to get their own tools, which is, I just think, is a fantastic opportunity for the students. The rest of these toolboxes are, there's the students' possessions that the students have bought. And we have an opportunity with Snap-on and NAPA in town, in the village here, almost a 50%, almost half off of the price of the tools and the boxes. So great opportunity as a student anyways to save lots of money. As you can see, there's a lot of transmissions for the second year students. We call them the units, or unit repairs. These are the units that have been donated to us. So a lot of automatic transmissions. There's manual transmissions in here as well. And then some differentials and then some four-wheel drive transfer cases. These were actually donated to us by Ford, like all of our vehicles, every one of the vehicles we have. These are a little different situation. These were actually at Ford training centers. Having these new vehicles really exposes the students to current technology that you are going to see in dealership life when you're working in the shop. Our training has to evolve with the vehicles. So when Ford comes out with a new fuel injection system, or they come up with a new style of electronics or communications protocols, things like that, they have to train us so that we can train, you know, their future techs. And so as far as an exact time frame, there isn't, but it's always evolving. The hands-on that the students get, the amount of time, it's a 3-hour lab, 1-hour lecture, and a 3-hour lab every day, Monday through Thursday. So the amount of hands-on time, as I said, the way you learn is by getting your hands dirty. And these students have a great opportunity to really get their hands dirty on all kinds of different equipment. So I thank you for your time and letting me show off the building to everybody and telling about the program and making sure that we have students here that can see everything that we have to offer in the program.